People are dying right now all over the world in floods and fires and droughts. That's disruption. This is not disruption. We're trying to draw attention, and we must draw attention to what's going on. We can't have business as usual.